That's when you start noticing stuff. See, you was in love the first 3-4 months, but now you're noticing small things about her. She over there asleep. You peek over at her. Come to find out this heifer ain't got no real eyebrows. And you say to yourself, how in the hell did I miss that? I look at her ass every day, how did I not know? And you know they're not real because one eyebrow has completely come off. Oh my God, I married a pirate bitch. The first kid, she done got a C-section out of Greater Southeast. They done sewn her navel back on the left hand side. But now they have her crooked. My God. Look down at her feet, her toes are spread out like monkey paws. I swear to God, as soon as she take them out of the shoe, they look like they just try to run, you know. Just spread out like they got to arguing with each other, you know. You get in the 6-month period, it gets devastating. God fought in the sleep, you know. I ain't talking about snow, sir. That's not what I'm talking about. First time you hear it, you run downstairs. Not another nigga throw a rock in my house. Let somebody else hit my damn house with a rock and see what the fuck I do. And cute women, y'all's breath stink too. I just want to tell you straight up. Why you need to talk to me so goddamn close up in the morning? What's that all about? I just want to tell you what's on my mind. You what? I'm fucking old man. You done broke my retina out. I gotta go make a doctor's appointment. And it's hard not to look at a black woman. It's hard. She work with you every day, coming in there with that fat ass. How you doing, Miss Earl, Miss Mabel? How you doing? She a little older than you, but she's still a fat motherfucker, boy. You can tell she was a thundercat in her day, boy. How you doing, Miss Mabel? It is what it is, young nigga. You don't want none of this thing here. Cause you know, older women, you can turn them on easy. You can turn on the old woman easy. All you gotta do is say little keywords to them like Ben Gay. You know, they ooh, you know, sulfur H. I like an older woman, boy. Ain't nothing wrong with an older woman, boy. They smell a little different, but they oh yeah, they ain't you can't go to the bathroom after them. That ain't gonna work out for you. Hey, God damn, I thought you peed. What the hell? That's all that cod liver I've been drinking, trying to get my shit back in order. Well, younger girls always got to play the game, you know, once you go through all these goddamn changes to get with them. You get an older woman, nigga, it's whatever. You knock on their door, they come to the door with just a pair of drawers on their head and a bra. You say, what happened to the Victoria's Secret? Nigga, Victoria's Secret? You said you want some. You ain't say dress up, motherfucker. Now come on in here and get this pussy. Mama got to go to church tomorrow. Get that little dance boy. Come on, young nigga. Come on!